Neither the flames nor the depths could claim me.
He has D shield, but no pot. Tom Kench top. This guy is D1 or master. It's one of the two. I can crash on the second wave. Yeah, because he's doing red to red. I'm going to crash on the second wave so that it slow pushes on me on the third wave onwards.
Feed them their faces.
Beautiful. Okay.
Don't get comfortable.
I could buy boots. I could buy anything that I want right now.
Ah! Well, my good sir! Do you have any spare change?
Sorry for bumping. I got no change, but I'm giving away a PC if you want it.
I would love one. Is it free?
Yeah, I'm giving away 5 of them.
There must be a catch.
I promise you there's not. Let me tell you all about it.
Start off by clicking the Twitter link in the top of the description, which will take you to the giveaway tweet. Then click on the give.gg link in the tweet, which will take you to the official giveaway page. Now that you are here, all you gotta do is complete the entries, and the more you fill out, the better chances you have at winning. However, in order for the entries to count, you must go through the presentation and fill out the survey at the end of the mental health awareness presentation. If you win and you did not complete the survey, it will not be counted and another winner will be chosen. It is worldwide. Anyone can enter. Good luck.
That's just queue time, honestly. Queue times are not very fog.
I lost my ship.
A lot of people don't know, but when Tom is out of a bush and going in on you with his E or W, whatever that ability is, it actually makes a noise. I really don't want him to gank this.
You haven't seen my rod yet.
As long as you don't dodge the Tom Kench Q, the lane shouldn't be too difficult.
Knock their kidneys out.
I did my best there to hold the wave. Yeah, getting hit by Tom Kench Q just feels terrible every single time. You have to pay the respect to Rek'Sai earlier, you might just end up dying.
I am reborn of salt and brine. Scum.
I have enough for my Sheen. Tom might be recalling right now.
Like salt on a wound. I'll come back stronger.
Okay. I was only gonna match recall for recall. Normally I would go tier into Tom Kench, but versus the rest of his team, and seeing that my team is already behind, I think I need to get as much damage as quickly as possible. Beautiful, I've seen longsword. Diamond slugs on my team. Jesus, Wily is not happy. Tangria? Tangria? Appreciate it, bro.
Never trust a built rat.
TF at all. He could have ulted it. I know he saw him because that's why he was running top.
Oh,
was really weird. I think TF could have just ulted top and he died.
Don't get comfortable in.
You actually did that really well. What the heck? That was impressive. Good job. Good dive.
A turn back deserves a fight.
Oh my gosh. Pathetic. Call him a diamond slug again. A problem, team. I will carry. Good work. I actually played that really well. Okay, it's time to get to 1v2 kill. It's fine.
Words mean nothing. Flesh kills weight.
Oh my gosh. Let him know, Wily.
Another. Hang him from the slaughter dock. Fire.
I don't think Wily knows it's me on this account, because he's another GP main.
Take back what's mine.
Meh. I'll take it. Wait, he gold carded. He red card. Why did he? If he red carded, they just died. Why is he being a loser? What? I mean, he's acting like he's playing well. He literally had the chance to ult bot. He had the chance to ult bot there and then get a double kill.
Slow death will be their reward. return.
Yo.
Hate is a child's word.
I'm gonna die here. I need ult upgrade.
I lost my shit.
It's weird because I know this guy, right? But he does. I don't think he knows that this is my account. But it's weird to see how he acts. I guess, like, when there's not someone that he knows. It's really weird.
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound. The sea has no memory, but I do.
Everyone pays. Thank you.
Death spit me out.
I'll just carry him. It'll be a little hard, I won't lie, but I'm sure we can do it. Delete this Wily guy? I mean, yeah, I don't know. This guy is really weird.
Mercy sank with my ship.
Okay.
More powder. Don't get comfortable in my absence.
For all.
Sentinel!
Not bad.
A slow death will be their reward.
All right, we got their sums.
Dead. Herald my return.
Another.
My bad, it was a bad call.
The sea has no memory. The tide.
More powder. Holy fire.
I'll hack my way back to build.
I mean, my mid laner's trolling so hard, by the way. So unbelievably hard. We should have TP'd to that ward. There's literally no one who can kill us. Okay. I'm gonna do Baron in 40.
Never trust a beautiful
guy. One room.
Guys, thank you for the prime, brother. Appreciate it.
The seas and men betray.
Listen to my call, please.
Another.
Please listen to my call. As long as I have Zac here. Like we don't need farm. We're at the portion we don't need farm. Game will most likely end.
Always watch your back.
Our Pike is so far behind because he wanted to get blue buff on Pike. I didn't crit on that barrel, which is a little sad, but I end up carrying this guy.
A reckoning approaches.
I mean,
same game. Yeah, I 1v9'd it. I 100% won. I mean, Zach is actually the only reason I came back in the game. I know it's hard, bro. Just gotta play it. Did he leave? Yeah, he left.